Good morning, everyone. How are you today on this beautiful Saturday morning? It is Saturday, May 20th, and we have no shout-outs. Hope you guys are experiencing some good weather wherever you are. It's really starting to warm up here in Arizona quite a bit, and we've had a little bit of rain here and there, which has been nice. So I hope you're having some good stuff going on, too. For the song today, we're going to turn to Mr. Leon Russell, a gentleman who had a very storied career, was in the Wrecking Crew, the session musicians in L.A. with Phil Spector, played piano, among others. And then he was pegged to lead the Mad Dogs and Englishmen tour with Joe Cocker in the late 60s. Then he started putting out solo albums. He played with George Harrison and Bob Dylan and Ringo and all of those guys at the Concert for Bangladesh. He was something else, to say the least. So this tune from Leon Russell today comes from his solo album in 1972. The album was called Carney, and this song is called Tightrope. I'm up on a tight wire, one side's ice and one is fire. It's a circus game for you and me. I'm up on a tight rope, one side's hate and one is hope. But the top hat on my head is all you see. And the wire seems to be the only place for me. A comedy of errors, and I'm falling like a rubber-necked giraffe. You look into my past, well, maybe you're just too blind to see. I'm up in the spotlight, and oh, does it feel right? But the altitude seems to get to me. I'm up on a tight wire, flanked by life and the funeral pyre, putting on a show for you to see. Like a rubber-necked giraffe, look into my past. Well, maybe you're just too blind to see. I'm up in the spotlight, no, does it feel right? Oh, the altitude really gets to me. Up on a tight wire, flanked by life and the funeral pyre, putting on a show for you to see. Leon Russell and the Tightrope. And that's your song for your Saturday. Hope you guys are having a great weekend so far. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Take it easy and keep on the sunny side. Bye-bye.